Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my channel. Today I've been working in Word and all my menu options have disappeared. This is a simple fix to get the menu options back. Right, let's get cracking. Now depending on which version of Word you have installed on your computer, it may be in a slightly different area. So I'll just show you what's happening at the moment. So I'm in a Word document here, and as soon as I try and come back into the document, the menu options just keep disappearing. That's really annoying. Now by far the quickest and simplest solution to get the menu system back is to use the keyboard. So what you're going to be pressing is the Control and the F1 key. Now if you press Control and F1, that toggles the menu system on and off as such. So there you go. Now if you haven't got an F1 on your keyboard, which is possible, then you need to access the ribbon command on the menu, and on this version of Word it's on the right hand side. So click on Show Tabs and Commands, and this will bring the menu option back for you. Now I'll just show you another version of Word, which is a slightly older version.
Word up!
So on this particular version of Word, it's up on the left hand side. So click on this drop down here and you want to untick the Minimize the Ribbon option. And as soon as you untick it, that will bring the menu system back. And there we go. And I tell you what, after all that hard work, we definitely deserve a lovely cup of tea. Oh.
If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.